But only our males do have these very large, tall, elegant horns. They're going to be in all different sizes and stages throughout our tour. You'll notice because every year around the male's birthday is usually when they shed their horns. Come here. Come here, babies. Some of our acts this year are also going to be starting to lose the velvet on their horns, showing the full bare horns like this one just right down over here in front of us.
Pregnant? Look how big she is.
Don't throw it on them.
All right, I'm going to slowly start to